Case of melancholy, quite literally. Check this out. The Louisa Police Department arrested a person they say walked into a sheet with a melon on their head. Take a look at these photos from the police department's Facebook page. Police say two people walked into the sheets in the town of Louisa on May 6th with hollowed out watermelons on their heads and two holes cut out for their eyes. Police say they stole from the store, but there's no information yet on what they